2016's BlackBerry DTEK70 was a surprise hit thanks to its solid mix of software and hardware, but uncertainty about the future of the company's smartphone production left a question mark over whether or not we'd see any BlackBerry branded handsets in 2017 at all. Cue the numerous leaks surrounding the BlackBerry Mercury, a device that looks as though it'll officially launch as the DTEK70 when it eventually hits stores later this year. Here's what we know so far. The DTEK70 will likely sport a similar design to the excellent BlackBerry Priv, which emerged back in 2015. This was the first BlackBerry handset to come packing Google's Android OS, but also the last BB phone to sport a physical keyboard. In the Priv's case, this keyboard was revealed by sliding the screen upwards. However, the DTEK70 is likely to be a more traditional candy bar style phone with a permanent keyboard visible beneath the display. Despite this, it won't be an unwieldy square beast like the BlackBerry Passport. Instead, you can expect a more typical rectangular design. Of course, this does mean the phone's screen is likely to be quite compact. Rumour suggests a 4.5-inch panel with a full HD resolution for pleasingly crisp visuals. As for the aspect ratio, you can expect something somewhere between the square Passport display, which was rather pants for apps and watching video, and your typical widescreen smartphone display. From all the rumours and leaks so far, it appears that the DTEK70 is going to be a mid-range mobile. In fact, we're expecting this phone to be an enticing blend of the likes of the Priv and the DTEK50, offering the Priv's physical keyboard and solid camera tech, as well as the DTEK50's more humble specs to keep the price down. In this way, BB fans can still enjoy a modern smartphone with a physical keyboard without breaking the bank. A modest Snapdragon 625 processor is rumoured to be packed inside, which provides respectable enough everyday performance, although the Huawei Nova, which used the same chipset, is occasionally a bit stuttery. The main benefit of the 625 is power efficiency, which paired to the rumoured 3400mAh battery inside the DTEK70 should give you up to a day and a half of use without issue. And with Quick Charge 3.0 support likely on board, you should also be able to charge the phone back to full in no more than an hour and a half. We're also expecting the DTEK70 to come with the same dependable 18-megapixel rear camera as the Priv, which is good news for snapping your everyday existence. Qualcomm's chipset also supports 4K video too, so expect to record your life in Ultra HD if that's your thing. The BlackBerry DTEK70 will likely launch in early 2017 if the rumours are on the money, but we don't have any clear indication of a UK price or a release date just yet. Personally, we're expecting the phone to be revealed around February or March time, and as for pricing, you can expect it to come somewhere between the DTEK50 and the DTEK60. We reckon around £349 to £399 here in the UK, simply going off those specs. Hopefully you enjoyed this rumour roundup of the BlackBerry Mercury, aka the BlackBerry DTEK70, and if you have any questions about the phone, you can drop us a line down below in the comments and you can find out more about it on recombi.com/mobile. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.